desperately to be a nurse. Now she has to deal with a man named Jermaine who denies he's the father.
My love, for my love.